evening, Falcon friends, family, and fans. Welcome to Firelands Friday Night. And for the first time this season, introducing the pride of Firelands High School, the 2023-2024 Mighty Falcon Marching Band. Conducted by Junior Field Commander Emeros Woods, on your feet and put your hands to the beat. It's the Firelands fight song. At this time, we ask that you please rise and join in the singing and playing of the Firelands High School alma mater, conducted by Senior Field Commander Allison Tuggle. We ask that you please remain standing as we honor America with the playing and singing of our national anthem under the direction of Senior Field Commander Allison Tuggle. At this time, if I can direct your attention to the southern part of the stadium by the scoreboard, where Firelands sophomore Trevor Wiley is heading to our brand new victory bell. This bell sat atop South Amherst schools for 112 years until the closure of South Amherst Middle School last year. As a way to honor the past of our school district, Trevor Wiley embarked on rescuing the bell in October of 2022 and giving it a new life. Tonight, we proudly dedicate this for the Firelands School District and hopefully for the next 112 years. A special thank you to Wick Stick Stabilizers, Consumers Builder Supply, British Stoneworks, Firelands Lions Club, Tim Bourne, Bourne 2 Laser, Rob Corin, QPS Chimney and Masonry, and all of our donors and volunteers for their generous support of this project. This project is part of Trevor's requirements to earn his Eagle Scout rank, and I hope you all join me in giving Trevor a huge round of applause for his dedication, hard work, and vision to make the victory bell a reality. Now, for the first time, Trevor, ring that bell.
Now making their way to the field, the Firelands Falcons. On your feet, Falcon fans!